Hello again, Princess Anna. Oh, I'm sorry, Queen Anna, Princess Anna. Either one, okay. All right. So I saw that you booked an appointment with me today for a scalp check, so like a lice check, because you were feeling kind of irritated, itchy. Yeah. We can definitely go ahead and take a look and see if you have any lice or just irritation, or see what's going on with that itchiness. Yes, most definitely. Okay. So I will go ahead and just set up. I have a basket just full of like stuff for scalp treatment check, anything like that. Okay, so first things first, I washed my hands and now we can go ahead and just, I guess first things first, let's put on the gloves. Set with our hands. I'm gonna go ahead and take these tweezers here and just take a look at your scalp to see if there is any lice or anything in that nature. So let's go ahead and just take a look. Now you let me know if I'm hurting you or if it's it just hurts or if it irritates you too much, okay? Thank you. tangled here on a... So I am not seeing any lice, but what I am seeing is irritation from the itchiness and dryness. So not to worry, we can try to cleanse that. Okay, Princess Anna, so to help that cleansing of your scalp, what I'm actually going to go ahead and do is that irritation and itchiness that you are currently suffering from, I'm going to go ahead and spray some cleansing water on your scalp, and then I'll just rub that in. So the next thing that I'm going to go ahead and just run through the lice comb just to make sure that there isn't any lice in there. Sponge just to kind of, you know, clean out if there is any lice. Okay, so let's actually, I'm gonna probably part your hair just to make sure that we're getting underneath as well. Thank you. Okay, Anna, so let's go ahead and do the top part. Alright, Princess Anna, so I actually didn't find any lice. As you can see, you don't have any lice, which is good news. So, two is, I'm gonna go ahead and brush your hair, and then I will go ahead and just put some baby oil on the ends of your hair, because it is on the dry side. Thank you. all done brushing it out. I hope your scalp feels a little more hydrated now that we put that little water cleanser on top. Now I'm going to go ahead and put some BB oil on your ends. Put just a little bit there. Okay, Princess Anna, let's go ahead and let me just comb out your bangs really quick because I saw that they were trying to get in the way of the brushing. So, last thing that I wanted to do so you can relax is I wanted to do just like a little head scratching. That way you can feel relaxed and it should help the irritation because I actually went ahead and I sprayed some water cleanser that way can really go deep into your scalp. Does that feel a little bit better? It does. I'm glad, because having an irritated scalp is the worst. So that is it. I really hope that your irritation is way better and that now it will, you know, lessen every day the irritation. I hope that your itchiness goes away. It should help that cleansing water that I put in your scalp, so you should be okay. If not, we can always repeat this treatment, and just, it's a matter of time, okay? Alright, Princess Anna, so that is it. I hope that you have a great rest of your evening, and like I said, if you're still feeling itchy and all that, we can definitely redo this treatment, okay? Other than that, thank you for stopping by.